Oh, my. Noah, hey there. How do you do? Oh, excuse my laughing, but I was hoping you'd hop by. I've been looking into my bag of tricks, and I got a knockout idea for a trick on old Brer Fox and Brer Bear. And these here bees are gonna be the best part of it. Y'all got time to come along, right? It'll be the laughingest time you ever had. Come on, let's get hopping. Now, this here briar patch is where I was born and bred. But if you ain't used to it, you're gonna find it mighty prickly. Better let me show you how to get through it. Jump up and grab one of those seed pods. You'll probably be glad you did. Let's go left. You better lean around those briars. That shortcut would have been quicker, but this way was sure a whole lot easier. Better duck. Keep an eye on them puddles. Don't worry about it. Just jump right over it. Ooh, watch out for that. Best be real quiet. That there's Brer Fox's house, and I bet Brer Bear's in there too. You hop into that dugout log. Oh, I got a little present to deliver. Just my way of being neighborly. Oh, Brer Fox! Ow! Oh, Brer Bear, you gotta help me. I tripped and fell, and now I can't move. I'm just sitting out here all helpless.
You hear that, Brer Bear? Brer Rabbit's right outside the door.
Oh, he is?
He surely is, and he can't move. You know what that means, Brer Bear?
Lunchtime!
Oh, where'd he go? Oh, look, that nice Brer Rabbit left us a present.
Hang on there, Brer Bear. This gotta be another one of his tricks.
No, it's real pretty. I hear something in there. This ain't no present. Ain't nothing in there but bees!
Why, you? Ow! I tried to take you! Oh! Ow!
But you said...
Why, you nasty me, old
bear? You said Brer Rabbit was...
Oh! Oh, it's just as funny as when I thought of it. I bet those two feel mighty tickled, too. Oh, we best slide out of here.
You ain't for it now, Brer Rabbit!
You gotta catch us first. We're heading for the laughing place. Ain't no trouble there. So long, fellas.
Brer Rabbit ain't gonna get away with it this time. We're gonna catch
but,
him.
That's what you said the last time before. And a time before that. And come on. Let's just lock his block.
I know. That's your answer to everything.
Down to that branch. Better duck. We got some low ceilings down here.